Guys, finally we have some genuinely good news for everyone using Snapdragon 8 Elite or any Adreno 8XX device. A major development has started in the community, and this update could completely change your emulation performance in the coming months. Let's talk about what's happening. Finally, we have an update that could genuinely change the entire emulation experience for anyone using a Snapdragon 8 Elite or any device powered by the Adreno 8XX series. Everyone knows that even with top-tier hardware, Android emulation doesn't always deliver the performance we expect. The problem is not the chipset and definitely not the raw power. The real bottleneck is the GPU drivers. If your device isn't running the right drivers, neither the CPU nor the GPU can reach their full potential, and the result is the same familiar issues: random frame drops, rendering glitches, and inconsistent performance. Right now, platforms like GameHub do provide experimental drivers for Snapdragon 8 Elite and other 8XX devices, but those drivers are not perfect. They often introduce visual glitches or unstable FPS because these GPUs are new, and proper driver support is still a work in progress. But the good news is that something big has started happening behind the scenes. A discussion in the community recently pointed out that Mesa developers have begun actively working on Turnip drivers specifically for the Adreno 8XX lineup, which also includes the Snapdragon 8 Elite. This sparked a lot of debate because people wanted to know whether this information was real progress or just speculation. When users checked the GameHub Discord server and developer conversations, several moderators confirmed that work is indeed happening. According to one of the shared statements, Mesa contributors like Rob Clark and others are pushing hard on A8XX support, and based on current progress, the Turnip driver for these GPUs might land in Mesa as early as next year. The interesting part is that some of these contributors are also working at Qualcomm, which makes the signal even more positive. Now, of course, nothing here is an official confirmation from Mesa or Qualcomm. We can't say with certainty whether these Turnip drivers will be released as standard Mesa builds, whether they will appear through Kimchi, or whether we'll see modified community versions first. But the core point is that real development activity has begun, and once A8XX support becomes stable, the entire emulation scene on flagship Snapdragon devices will change. For anyone who doesn't know what Turnip actually is, here's the simple version. Turnip is an open-source Vulkan driver designed specifically for Qualcomm's Adreno GPUs. It is part of the Mesa project, which is a large open-source graphics library that creates drivers for multiple platforms. Emulators like Yusu, Winlater, and GameHub often hook into Turnip to get better rendering accuracy and improved compatibility. Turnip is a user space driver, which means it doesn't interfere with your GPU clock or voltage. Instead, it focuses purely on how rendering commands are translated and sent to the GPU, and that optimization alone can drastically improve performance and reduce glitches. If the Turnip developer team successfully finalizes support for the Adreno 8XX series, it will unlock the true performance of these GPUs. Considering that some of the people contributing to the project are now working inside Qualcomm as well, the chances of high quality, stable support are better than ever. That is the update for now. If this development continues, the Adreno 8XX series could finally deliver the emulation performance users have been waiting for. Until then, stay connected with the channel for more detailed coverage, deeper technical breakdowns, and the latest updates in the Android emulation world. Your support keeps these videos coming, so make sure to subscribe if you want to stay ahead of the curve.